the done deal filly here. Look, I'm really pleased with her. I think she's come along really nice. Looks well, but I think just the last couple of days, she's still growing this filly. She's laying down quite a bit every time we work her. She comes back up when we've finished feeding her up. And she needs to eat her breakfast and that, and she's laid down straight away for her shit. I think, look, another couple of weeks, I'll do a couple of little jump outs out the practice barriers, educated the filly a bit more, and I think she'd be just about ready to go back out in the paddock, to be quite honest. I think you'll have a really, really nice filly here, but she's still got quite a bit of growing to do, so if you're pushing too hard, and then you just burn them out with these young babies, so we'll be very quiet with them, nice and steady, and I'm sure that she'll pay you in the end. All the best.